Hello, Nurse B here to teach you how to use an EpiPen in case you are allergic to bees or peanuts. Every EpiPen is different. Make sure it is not expired. Make sure you always have a new one. And then follow the directions on the back of the thing. This one, you're going to twist this off and pull it. You're going to push this blue thing up, and then you're going to stab it into the meaty part of your leg. Through your clothes is okay. And then you must rub it to make sure it spreads. That's it.